Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all well. Today we are back in one of my favourite cars, the McLaren M23, for another mental race, this time from Mišeluk in Serbia. I did run a qualifier that placed me 6th, I'll upload that to the channel. Let's get this underway. Mišeluk has a very difficult start-finish line straight that ends in a 90 degree left-hander, so hopefully we can be nice to each other and get through without killing one another. McLaren's right there, is he going to nudge me? And another 90 degree left hander. Puts the cars off balance as you come down onto the main straight. As you can imagine, that could get a little bit messy through there. Okay, let's see if we can't catch up to that. I think it's a march up there. Right-hander here, got to be very careful to stay off the barrier and the curb. Might be cheeky there, let him through. First hairpin of two. Got to be very careful to land on the throttle. And you've got to be very careful out of here on the throttle too. So you don't end up in those light poles. Okay, half a second ahead of the car behind. Not too bad. Have a hard right-hander here. Just trying to be very careful on the tyres. Trying not to flat spot it early. Like I did in my DTM race. It was a nightmare. Very difficult complex just there. Well, for me anyway. Got to very easy on the throttle through there. Back onto the main straight. Not too bad. Sure if I can feel a little bit of flat spotting maybe. See if we can catch this, this march through here. Watch that curb. Get past him here. Yep. Sorry mate. To the second hairpin. Not the best exit, I think he's going to catch me out. So Mišeluk is a temporary street circuit in Novi Sad in Serbia. It's I think it's typically used to run GTs, but I know the A1GP ran here. The lap record's actually set by the A1GP, it's a 103, which is absolutely mental if you think about it. Stuff that's on the side of the circuit here. And I think it suits these cars to a T because it's very reminiscent of the older 1970s street circuits that you'd see where you've got high curbs, you've got telegraph poles and light poles just wrapped in old tyres, so it's very fitting for these cars. Ground up there. Oof, that's a handful through there. That was pretty good. I made some ground up then. Getting away a little bit. Gotta be careful through this complex here, partial throttle through here. Just because of everything that's around this, around the curbs. Be a bit of a race ender.
That was a 1:17.20.
Not a bad lap, that's quicker than the qualifier. This circuit's by Lemax, so I'll post a link in the description if anyone's interested in it. Behind's going just a little bit. Just trying to save my tyres because I absolutely messed up my DTM race by flat spotting constantly. says as he basically drifts around that hairpin. Okay, let's catch up to these guys. Come on, come on. Flat out now.
That was a 117.58.
As you can imagine, this car just wants to kill you around here. Bit of a buffer behind, but they seem to be pulling away from me a little bit. I'm going a little bit too easy on the tyres. That's a little bit better. Got about half a second there. I'll be able to catch these guys now.
Was a
117.36. A little bit of tyre wear, I can feel it. I can feel a little bit of a flat spot too. Feel the car go very light as you come through there. Light on the steering. Let's slide through that section. With the way this car feels and the GD3s. R-Factor has pretty much got it stitched up for me at the moment. I don't really feel like racing much else. Oh yeah, that was much better. Made up heaps of ground now. 700s. Right hand front locked up there, you can see that. I see the pull away there.
117.58.
Pretty good through there though, got that time back. I'm confident I can do this, just keep it together. Bit of a lock up then, hopefully it didn't cause too much of an issue. Another 200s. Forward back, we might be able to get the next lap if I keep this together. At least one of them. Yeah, not too bad.
117.43.
Last lap. Oh no, he's pulled away a little bit. Okay, now or never. Oh no, sorry mate. Oh, that's horrible. was going to be a race down here then after that horrible move by me. It was a move of desperation. Can I keep him off me as we come across the line? Yes, I can. Oh, the most horrible driving move ever. You've taken third. Oh, guys, I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. If you did, please leave a like, hit the subscribe button, and the notification bell, and I'll be sure to upload more content soon. Thanks, everyone. Bye.